We've got a big emergency, team. Grandpa's out of syrup, so we gotta go to a syrup tree and get more. Mini Patrol is on our roll! The syrup tree! We found it! Now I just twist this thingy and... Woohoo! We've got syrup! It's super slow, though. Maybe I could speed it up. Oops!
Alex!
Hey, Grandpa! I'm getting you more syrup! Lots more!
This thing won't go back on!
This syrup is so sticky! Uh-oh! I know! I did it! I stopped the syrup! Well, most of it. But don't worry, the Mini Patrol is here to help!
We might need a little more help. You think you can reach my phone?
Yay! The Paw Patrol's here!
Water cannons!
That's chilly!
But so much less sticky!
Thanks, Marshall! Come on, Grandpa!
Wait, Alex!
Oops! Sorry!
It's okay. We'll get that faucet fixed soon. Right, Rocky?
You got it, Ryder! Claw!
Okay, Alex, pull your finger out on three. One, two, three!
It's all fixed!
These pancakes are great.
I couldn't eat another bite.
You know, if it weren't for the Paw Patrol, I think Alex and I would still be stuck in the woods.
Yeah, thanks, Ryder.
Whenever you're in a sticky situation, just yelp for help.
Coming right this way.
My turn, my turn.
That's the pup hat ringing. Someone might need help.
Oh, right.
Ryder. You're not Ryder.
I know. I'm pup sitting for Ryder, Mayor Goodway. Don't worry. The Paw Patrol will be right there to help. All pups to the tower.
Actually, Ryder says, Paw Patrol to the lookout.
Got it. Paw Patrol to the lookout.
Ryder needs us!
I mean Katie!
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir! I mean Katie, sir! Ma'am?
Thanks, pups! So, what does Ryder do next?
Ryder tells us which pup he needs and what they're going to do.
Okay, To rescue Mr. Postman, I'll need... Marshall, you'll use your fire truck ladder to help him down from the tree!
I'm fired up!
And Sky, I'll need you to use your copter to airlift Mayor Goodway and Chickaletta safely to the ground.
Let's take to the sky!
The Paw Patrol is ready to go.
I think you mean Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Yes, that. Don't worry, Mr. Postman. Marshall will get you down.
Right. Rough. Ladder. Let's get you down, Mr. Postman.
I'll have you and Chickaletta down in a sec, Mayor Goodway. Up, harness!
Got it! Thanks so much, Sky! Woohoo!
You're all good pups.
So, how'd it go today?
Katie did a possum job, Ryder.
I knew she would.
Can you match the pups with their badge? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue.
Faking a broken big toe was my best idea ever. Just call me Mayor Hum Genius. What button do I press?
Maynard! Miss Marjorie to Ryder.
Don't worry, Miss Marjorie. We'll save Maynard.
Chase, get ahead on the trail and stop the Hum Mover with your net.
Net!
Oh, spray.
The net was a no-go. The mare and the skunk are headed for the river.
Pups, meet us at the river. We've got some animals to rescue.
Set up a barricade in front of the riverbank.
Skunk, take the skunk! What's this button do?
Nice catch! Great save, Zuma! Nice driving, Maynard!
Oh, at last! Back on solid ground! Oh, happy dance, happy dance!
Well, that was a speedy recovery.
Ow!
Ryder, pups, thanks so much for rescuing Maynard.
And for saving Mayor Humdinger.
Thank you, Paw Patrol.
You're welcome. Whenever you have a hum mover problem, just yelp for help.
Can you match the pups with their area? Ready for more, Paw? Another rescue in 3, 2, 1.
Looking good, Miss Marjorie.
Thanks, Mayor Goodway.
Well, just be careful with that torch. We'll need it to light the flame here when we're ready to begin the games.
I wouldn't want to slip or trip or...
Miss Marjorie, are you okay?
I'm fine, dearie. But where did the torch go?
Oh, no! Everyone, out of the park!
Hi, Mayor Goodway. Is everything ready for the opening ceremonies?
Well, it was, but now there's smoke coming out of the field.
No field is too smoky, no pup is too small.
Thanks for getting here so quickly, Paw Patrol.
What do you think, Marshall?
There's nothing burning above ground, so it must be a root fire.
It must have started when the game torch fell into one of the gopher holes.
Chase, use your heat scanner to check.
It is a root fire.
Sky, I need you to do an aerial search to see if there's smoke anywhere else.
Wings!
Marshall, Ryder, I see more smoke!
Sky's right! There's more fire underground!
The flames must have lit other tree roots.
And it's chasing the gophers out of their tunnels!
Their tunnels crisscross everywhere underground. That's how we can get water to the fire.
We need to make sure all the gophers are out of the tunnels.
Come and get some gopher goodies.
Wait, gopher alert!
Hey, little buddy, did you stay behind to help us fight this fire?
Marshall, hurry!
Hang on!
The smoke is all gone, Marshall. No sign of fire from up here either.
You did it! Way to go, pups!
Hooray!
Sky, Rocky, and Zuma are lost. Can you help us find them? Here we go with another Pup-tastic rescue.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir!
Well, except for Rubble.
That's who we've gotta help. Rubble was Cat City Mayor Humdinger's kitties when they got into some special shampoo and turned all poofy.
Aw, they're so cute!
Not when they're blowing all over town. We've gotta help Rubble round them up. Chase, I'll need you to catch them with your 4x4 and net. Marshall, I'll need you to use your water cannons to spray down the kittens to de-poof them. And your ladder will come in handy if we need to go up high to reach them. Paw Patrol is on a roll! Marshall, use your ladder to rescue that fluffed up kitty. On it!
Ladder!
Okay, kitty. This is what I call a fire hat rescue.
Hats off to you, Marshall.
Meow.
Water cannons!
Meow. Spread out, pups. Chase,
Zoom ahead and attach your net to those two trees. Net! Four out of five. Now let's go help Rubble.
Uh-oh! It's blowing him towards the well!
You'll never get there in time, Rubble!
I may not, but this hay bale will! Ready, aim, fire!
Marshall!
Hold those paws. We've got another rescue coming right up.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder. Sir, we've got a growing problem to stop. Buddy the plant is growing way too big in the jungle soil.
Help!
Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Hurry, Paw Patrol!
Chase, shoot out your net. Rark, net! Marshall, raise your ladder.
Ladder!
Oh, a vine has grown around my feet!
Tracker, I need you to use your cables to climb up the plant to the mare.
Sound swinging!
Phew! I made it!
Cutter!
Chickaletta, let's go! Chickaletta, no!
I think I know what kind of plant Buddy is. It's a bugum lovas. These plants love to eat insects that are only found on the other side of the swamp. Buddy should have never been planted on this side.
Zuma, I need you and your hovercraft to go across the swamp and bring back some special bugs for Buddy. As soon as Zuma gets back with those bugs, we'll move Buddy to where he belongs.
Oh, my brave little chicken!
Whenever you have a plant problem, just yelp for help.
Woohoo! More rescues coming at you.
Blizzard blast coming this way. Take cover in the tent.
Oh no! The wolf pup could get lost in the snow. I need to help him. Don't be scared. It'll be okay. Come on, let's find some shelter. Look, a cave. Follow me. Isn't this cozy? It's the perfect place to wait out the storm. Uh-oh, that's not good. Aw, don't worry. We'll find a way out. The snow is already icy. That makes it harder to dig. I know! Arf! Grapple! That's better! Come on! It's fun! Why don't you join me? When there's lots of work to do, get a friend to help you through. Add a song, it won't be long. This is gonna take a while. It's the Paw Patrol! Keep digging, little pup. We're gonna get out of here. You found us!
All right! Yeah.
Fun fact time. Marshall's dog breed is a Dalmatian, and Chase's dog breed is a German Shepherd.
Rider, sir.
A beehive broke, and the queen bee scared the elephants away from their watering hole. So for this mission, I'll need Sky. I need you to search for the elephants in case they ran into trouble.
This puppy's gotta fly.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll. Rider to Sky, any luck?
Yes, I see them. No, cuties, don't go in there. Rider, the elephants went into the temple.
Everyone, let's hurry to the temple. Chase and Tracker, go into the temple and lead the elephants out.
On it, Rider.
The tunnel's blocked.
We're on our way, Tracker. Rubble, Marshall, get ready to launch. Let's help these elephants get out of here.
Tracker, we'll hook your cables between that slab of rock and the Paw Patroller's tow hook.
You got it, Ryder. Earth cables!
Now, let's get our big friends onto the slab. Marshall, blast the floor of the tunnel with water. RoboDoc, put the patroller in reverse and back up. Whew, that was close.
Thanks for your help, Paw Patrol.
No problem. Whenever you need to move an animal, just yelp for help.
Fun fact time. Paw Patrol's team vehicle, the Paw Patroller, has 8 wheels. That's a lot of wheels.
Yee-haw!
Huzzah!
Ahoy!
Shoo, Crow, shoo! I'm a scarecrow.
All aboard!
Cool costume!
Nice! Awesome costume!
Why, thank you. I mean, yeah, it's a cool costume. Trick and treat!
Grandpa, we gotta call the Paw Patrol.
Ryder, a kid in a giant spider costume is taking all the treats.
We're on it. No spider is too big, no pup is too small.
Paw Pat, you, whoever you are inside that naughty spider costume!
Uh-oh! Let's get out of here, kittens!
Ruff! Next!
Hustle over with your crane. We need you to unstick a giant spider from a marshmallow web.
Whoa! Good thing that's not a real spider, or it'd be super creepy.
Ooh, a candy corn. I must have it. Uh-oh. My candy! No!
Oh, thank you, Ryder. You and the pups worked yourselves to the bone to save our Halloween party.
You're welcome. Whenever you're out of treats, the trick is to yelp for help.
Fun fact time. The mighty twins Tuck and Ella have some pretty mighty powers. One of them can shrink super small, and the other can grow super big.
Sea Patrol, ready for action, Captain Ryder, sir.
We need to clear the fish away from an underwater volcano that's about to erupt near Lava Ledge Island.
Oh, no!
Miss Marjorie and Maynard are on their way right now to visit an old friend, Harrigan Alki.
Then this just became a bigger rescue. So we'll need Marshall. Use your speedboat to find Miss Marjorie and Harrigan and warn them about the volcano.
I'm fired up!
All right! Sea Patrol is on a roll!
Aloha, puppy.
Hi.
Maynard, is that you?
Hello, Harrigan.
Marjorie.
Maynard, no gear, stop!
Marjorie, I'll meet you on the other side of the island.
Ryder, we have a raccoon on the run.
Aloha! Are you friends of Marjorie and Marshall? They need cocoa. Help!
Oh no! The island's volcano is erupting!
Marshall, help me with this palm tree!
What are they doing?
They're going surfing!
Hang on, Marshall! We're gonna catch the bear!
Oh, yay!
For your help.
Just remember, whenever a reunion is ruined by a rumbling volcano, just yell for Kukua.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. First question, which member of Paw Patrol is a police officer? Rocky, Chase, Marshall, or Skye? It's Chase. Chase is a police officer.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Rider, sir.
Thanks for coming so quickly, pups. As you know, today's Chicken Day, but Chicoletta has gone missing. And when Mayor Goodway tried to find her, she wound up stuck on Chicoletta's statue instead. We need to rescue Mayor Goodway and find Chicoletta. Rocky, I need you and your claw to get Mayor Goodway down from the statue.
Green means go!
Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Ryder! Oh, thank goodness you're here. The chicken of honor is missing.
We'll find her, Mayor Goodway, but let's get you down first. Down. Easy does it.
Thanks, Ryder. Chicoletta has small, delicate feet. She couldn't have gotten far.
What's this?
Corn kernel? Chickens love them. The corn kernels lead to those tire tracks.
And Farmer Al bought some feed just this morning.
Skye, fly over the farms and see if Chicoletta's there.
This puppy's gotta fly.
Goggles! Her bracelet!
Ryder, I found Chicoletta!
She's with Farmer Yumi's chicken!
Great job, Skye! We're on our way!
And there's my precious pet! Come to Mommy! Chicoletta!
Spy Chase! Use your zip line to go over the thicket!
Zip line!
Oh, Chicoletta, I thought I'd lost you.
It's time for Paw Patrol Trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. What is the name of Mayor Goodway's chicken? George, Wendy, Chickapoo, or Chicoletta? It's Chicoletta. Mayor Goodway's chicken is Chicoletta.
Hiya, Chicoletta. Follow me.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, pups. Farmer Al needs us. Holes keep popping up in his fence, and that's letting little lambs run away. Spy Chase. I need you and your drone to search for that little lost lamb, Rocky. I'll need your tools to repair the fence and your recyclables to make a special undercover costume.
But who's the costume for?
Marshall. So he can go undercover as a sheep in the pasture. Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Ryder, there's another new hole in the fence. Three lambs escaped, then are headed toward those rocky hills.
Go after them, Marshall. It's too dangerous for baby lambs.
But what if the rest of the lambs get out?
I'll fix the fence so they can't. You go.
On my way.
Uh-oh. They're going into a cave. We gotta hurry.
Don't be scared, guys. That's it. Keep coming.
Great job, buddy.
Spy
Chase, snag him.
Rark! Net. Thanks.
Marshall, you found them. Way to go.
Thanks, Rocky.
And don't worry about the lambs escaping again, because I fixed that fence for good.
Thanks, Paw Patrol.
No worries, Farmer Al. Whenever you have a problem, just yelp for help.
It's time for Paw Patrol trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. What object gave Paw Patrol superpowers? A stinky sock, a shiny cup, a meteor, or a pencil? I wonder what it could be. It's a meteor. The mighty meteor gave Paw Patrol their superpowers.
Welcome to the Adventure Bay Bird Spotting Contest!
I'm going to stealthily sneak up on amazing avians, then click my camera.
Ready, set, spot!
A blue-bellied roller! Oh, a nest! A photo of the fledglings would certainly be a find.
Ah! And now to send the rest of my photos to Mayor Goodway.
Whoa! I'd better call the Paw Patrol. I'm perched up here, Paw Patrol!
We'll get you down and back to your bird spotting contest in no time.
Arf! Ladder! Okay, Captain Turbot, climb down!
My toes can't touch the top!
I'll help you! I'm good. Mama Bird's good, too.
The nest!
We'll take care of it, Captain. Come on down.
Rocky, we'll need to find something that can be a new nest for the birds.
Don't lose it. Reuse it.
It's okay, little birdies. I have a nice, comfy new nest for you.
Great work, Rocky. Now we just need to move the nest to a safer spot. There's one.
Hang on, Rocky.
There you go, little birdies. Hope you like your new home.
I believe that's blue-bellied roller for thank you.
It's time for Paw Patrol trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. Which pup says, don't lose it, reuse it? Rocky, Rubble, Sky, or Everest? Who says that? It's Rocky. Don't lose it, reuse it is said by Rocky.
Rocky, do you have any wheels in your recycling truck?
Don't lose it, reuse it.
Ready for action, Captain Ryder, sir!
We've got a mystery, pups. We need to find out what kind of creature is swimming around Adventure Beach.
It looks like a shark, but sharks have never been around here before. So for this mission, I'll need...
Scott, we'll need your seaplane and goggles to find it again.
Marshall, I need you to use your cannons to launch fishy treats to lure the creature way out to sea.
All right! Sea Patrol is on a roll!
Not seeing anything yet. Wait! Ryder, there it is!
treats through your water can. Blast them as far out as you can.
Oh, oh!
Water cannons! The shark doesn't want the treats. That's strange. It's heading back to shore!
Kitties, what are you thinking? Lead them away from the beach and me.
Look out!
Stop! Kittens! Help!
Scott, use your seaplane scoop to get Mayor Humphinger out of the way. Shark!
Cool! I've never gone fishing on the beach before.
It's time for Paw Patrol trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. Which villain stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay? Mayor Humdinger, Sweetie the Cat, Harold Humdinger, or Ladybird? Do you know the answer? It's Ladybird. Ladybird stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay.
Ladybird, you are so clever and so gorgeous. I adore me. Almost as much as I adore shiny things.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for hurrying, pups. Mayor Humdinger brought over a special trash truck, the Trash Dinger. A seagull flew inside and activated the reverse functions. And now the truck's throwing garbage all over town. So for this mission, I'll need Sky.
Let's take to the sky.
And Rocky.
Green means go.
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll!
I can't believe that truck even dumped trash here.
We'll take care of it with this.
What a great truck, Ryder.
Check this out.
Now that's what I call upcycling. Let's take it and remake it.
Ryder, I found the Trash Dinger.
Where is it?
Just outside of town and headed for a drawbridge. And it's opening.
The bridge is wide open.
How are we gonna get to the truck? All those trash cubes are blocking the way. Upcycling to the rescue.
I like where you're going with this, Rocky.
Done and done. Now to grab that truck. Gotcha!
Woo! Amazing job, Rocky.
Oh, thank you for saving the day, Paw Patrol.
You're welcome. Whenever you're being trashed by a trash dinger, just yelp for help.
Rescue coming right this way.
Paw Patrol ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Thanks for helping out, pups. Katie is under a sleeping spell, and the only way to wake her is with true love's kiss.
Who is her true love, Ryder?
Kelly, of course. Rocky, you can use your claw to pick up Kelly and bring her to the tower so she can wake Katie with true kitty love.
There you go, Callie. Go wake up Katie.
Callie? My sweet kitty.
Ryder, Callie broke the spell. Katie's awake.
Great job, pups.
I was under a spell?
But that's not the weirdest thing. We had to sneak Callie in because...
of a giant red-eyed dragon with huge wings?
That's the one.
His whiskers are tangled.
No wonder he's so cranky.
If I can get on the dragon's back, I can untangle his whiskers.
Okay, I'll come down to help.
Jets! Hi, boy. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. It's okay. Good boy. Take me for a ride?
Whoa! Woo!
Now let me see those whiskers. There!
I've got this side. Easy, big guy. Ta-da!
Woohoo! Yay! We did it!
Yay! Woohoo!
Thanks, dragon. And whenever you're in trouble, just roar for help.
Can you match the pups with their badge? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue!
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir!
Thanks for hurrying, pups. There's double trouble in the tunnels. Darren Danny X is rocketing out of control and Wheels can't shut off her skates.
Whoa! Oh, no!
Wheels? Who's that?
Miss Marjorie. That was her nickname when she was a roller derby champ. So for this mission, I'll need Spy Chase.
Spy Chase is on the case.
And I'll also need Marshall.
I'm fired up.
All right. Paw Patrol is on a roll.
I'm so glad you're here. We haven't seen Danny or Miss Marjorie since they went into those tunnels.
Chase, find those rollaway skaters.
Sure thing, Ryder. Drone!
We're going too fast! I can't stop!
Hang on! And give me my sweater! Harrigan, deploy!
Here they come!
Marshall, Chase, you'll have to stop them.
Was. Thanks!
Thanks, Paw Patrol. That was extremely something I won't ever try again. You're welcome, Danny. Whenever you need a rocket stopper, just yelp for help.
Can you match the pups with their area? Ready for more, Paw? Another rescue in 3, 2, 1...
Here are more jams for the Jamboree Jam Fest, Mr. Porter.
Great. Just park them here, Zuma, and I'll add them to the display. I think I've got jam from just about everyone in town.
Except us. We're making it today.
Lickety lemon jam. Well, we'd better go.
I think that's everything.
Jammin'!
Galloping goodies. The desserts are deserting. Time to call the Paw Patrol.
We need to gather these ants up and put them someplace safe. But how?
Good news, Ryder. The jam is done. But we have a little problem. There was a mistake with the recipe. It turned out super sweet.
The ants like sweet things. I'll bet they'll follow it from Mr. Porter's.
We're on our way.
Okay, Zuma, I need your buoy. Okay, Sky, lower away. Rocky, give me a hold right here.
Drill!
Okay, Zuma, give them a trail to follow.
Just like fishies in a fishbowl. That's the last of
them.
And the last of the jam.
Well, I know where there's lots of jam. The Jamboree Jam Fest.
We have the best in the fest. The Jambrero goes to Mayor Goodway and her Jumbo Jam.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sky, Rocky, and Zuma are lost. Can you help us find them? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue.
Sea Patroller, here we come!
Whee!
Now to sail this super ship away! As soon as I find the start button! Arr! Make sure that Robo Rover stays locked below!
Arr!
That stowaway is stowed away!
Now which one of these buttons? Shiver me timbers!
We're underway!
Any luck finding the Sea Patroller?
Not yet, Ryder.
And now I've lost Marshall.
Oh, no. Let me try to reach him. Ryder calling Marshall. Where are you? Are you there? No answer. Maybe he can't hear his pup tag.
Oh, this pup tag's perfect for my new treasure chest. Yo ho ho!
Robo-Dog?
Yes. Here's the plan. You hide behind that barrel, then I'll go get Sid away from the bridge. That's when you sneak up there and take the control.
Spotted Pop, what are you doing?
Water cannons!
Water!
Having a little trouble turning off my cannon.
Oh, then I'll do it.
It's the Sea Patroller!
And now to get back on it. Hold on, it's full speed ahead.
Arr! Turn those cannons off!
Huh?
Well, blow me down!
Sid Swashbuckle, we're taking back our ship.
Ryder, am I happy to see you?
Hold those paws. We've got another rescue coming right up.
Pups, we have to get Travis back into his gondola and fix his leaky balloon.
Help!
So, for this mission, I'll need Rubble.
Rubble on the double.
And Rocky.
Woof! Green means go!
Rubble, Rocky, go, go, go!
There it is! Big Bill Island!
No, Travis! Wait!
This rock doesn't feel very rocky, almost like feathers.
Hold tight, Travis! Ryder and the pups are on the way!
Hurry and patch that leak, Rocky! Squirter! Time for some quick drying glue! Now, use your vacuum to pump up the balloon with hot air.
Vacuum! Reverse!
Okay, Travis, get ready to jump down to my hoverboard and hang on!
Maybe I should try to calm down Big Bill first. Pelicans love squiddy treats!
Close one. Don't let go, Travis. I'll get you back to your balloon.
Another successful Traveling Travis adventure.
And that's how I accidentally found the legendary Big Bill Island and the Paw Patrol.
You're welcome, Travis. Whenever you land on a giant bird, just yelp for help.
Woohoo! More rescues coming at you.
Hello,
Earl. How are things in Barkingburg?
A shield has been stolen. A shield with a map to the Cauldron of Snores.
The Cauldron of... Snores?
It creates an enchanted fog that puts people to sleep.
Okay, we're on our way.
Everyone in town seems to be asleep. The princess and the Earl are sleeping too.
We can't go into the city. If we run into one of those clouds, it will make us fall asleep too.
Ryder!
The cauldron is on a roof near Big Benji, next to the clock tower.
Marshall, Rocky, see if you can stop the fog.
On it!
We've got this!
I wish we had an alarm clock to wake everyone up.
Rubble, what a great idea! Chase, get to the top of the clock tower. We're gonna make Big Benji ring through your dragon megaphone. It'll sound like the world's loudest alarm clock.
But how's it gonna ring? The clock hands are nowhere near 12.
We'll use the magnet to pull Big Benji's metal hands straight up to 12 o'clock.
But how are we gonna get the magnet way up there?
You're gonna catapult it up.
Ruff! Dragon megaphone!
In position, Ryder!
Ruff! Catapult! Launch!
Thank you, Sir Ryder. Thank you, Rescue Knights. Once again, you've saved Barkingburg.
Fun fact time! Marshall's dog breed is a Dalmatian, and Chase's dog breed is a German Shepherd.
Challenge. I reckon y'all know my co-horse, Rusty. Say howdy, Rusty. First off is the Bucking Bronco Ride. These two fellers need to ride their bronco for as long as they can. Whoever stays on the longest will be the Rip Roaring Rodeo Champion.
Good luck, Mayor Humdinger.
I don't need luck, not when I have glue. Careful, Kay. That glue is getting a little drippy.
What?
Wait, she didn't say giddy up.
Mayor, get off that thing.
I can't. My pants are stuck to it.
Rusty, look out.
We can't leave. I haven't won yet.
Cowgirl Barrel, we'll fix everything and get Rusty back. Lickety split.
How are we gonna save Rusty and Mayor Humdinger?
With a little extra pup power. Zuma, I need you to catch a horse.
Let's dive in.
Oh, ooey!
Good boy. Now let's bring you back.
But what about me?
Chase, bark out your launcher.
Ruff, launcher!
If you hit the motor with this magnet, the Bronco should stop.
Giddy up!
Did I win?
Oh, thanks, partners. You saved the show and you saved my horse.
Aw, twerp nothing.
Whenever you're in the rootinest, tootinest trouble, just yelp for help.
Fun fact time! Paw Patrol's team vehicle, the Paw Patroller, has 8 wheels. That's a lot of wheels.
Ryder, I'm afraid I have very disturbing news. The Royal Crown of Barkingburg has gone missing.
And so has my former favorite pup, Chase.
He stole the crown!
That's impossible!
And I thought he was such a good pup.
We're on our way to find him and prove he didn't do it. And find your crown. Okay, pups. We gotta find Chase and the missing crown. Chase's special bow tie pup tag sends GPS signals.
Looks like Chase's pup tag is somewhere in the castle.
Once we're inside, we should get a stronger signal so we can pinpoint his exact location. All right, Mission Paw is on a roll.
Chase, we're here.
Huh? But
I don't know. But his pup tag signal's coming from down there? Zuma, time to use your scuba gear with super sonar.
Scuba sonar!
Wow!
Go ahead, Zuma.
I think someone's sending a signal from the castle basement.
You think it might be Chase?
Rocky, use your radar scanner to see who's making that noise.
Radar scanner! It's Chase! He's right on the other side of that wall!
Rubble, we found Chase! We need your mini-miner! Patrol?
Fun fact time! The mighty twins Tuck and Ella have some pretty mighty powers. One of them can shrink super small, and the other can grow super big.
That chicken will never be a decent soccer player, though she'd fit right in with your lousy Adventure Bay team.
Lousy? Adventure Bay could beat Foggy Bottom any day.
How about today? Oh, and let's make the losing mayor wear the other town's shirt. Agreed?
Agreed.
Rubble, on it! Zuma!
You know what to do. That's not how to inflate a ball, you silly kitten. Luckily, I have another one. Left, right.
Sky, I need your wings to get up and grab that cat. Marshall, X-ray the ball and see what makes it fly.
It's a remote-controlled soccer ball!
Marshall, grab the kitten and kick that ball into the bay!
You got it, Ryder! One, two, three! Ah! Oh, no!
Ah! Great job, pups! Ah! The game is tied. Got another rocket kick, Marshall?
A few saved Adventure Bay's honor.
My good pups did it. Whenever you're in trouble, just yelp for help.
Yay!
It's time for Paw Patrol trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. First question, which member of Paw Patrol is a police officer? Rocky, Chase, Marshall, or Sky? It's Chase. Chase is a police officer.
Paw Patrol!
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Chase? Is that you?
Yeah! Chicoletta and I fell asleep, and when we woke up, we somehow switched bodies.
Wow, that's really strange. Thanks for hurrying, Pops. And Chicken. Those strong winds lifted the Flounder high into the air and onto the top of Jake's mountain. Rocky, I need you to build a trailer so we can move the Flounder back to the bay. And Chase, I need you to use your winch to pull the Flounder onto the trailer. Paw Patrol is on a roll! Where's Chase and Chicoletta?
Teamwork takes time, but we'll get there.
I know you will, Chica. I mean, Chase. Okay, Rocky, start building a trailer.
The trailer is ready.
Okay, Marshall, let's hook this onto your engine and pull the boat back down to the bay.
If that trailer gets trashed, the Flounder will be flotsam.
Pups, the trailer's come loose and the Flounder's rolling downhill straight towards you.
Quick,
We've got to stop it! Great! We're ahead of the trailer! When I say now, start to slow down! Now! Hold it! Hold it! And... All right! Yes!
Everything okay now, Captain? Not you too!
Wally and I wanted to tell you it feels fantastic for the flounder to be floating again. Thanks, Paw Patrol.
I have paws again. That was some dream.
It's time for Paw Patrol trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. What is the name of Mayor Goodway's chicken? George? Wendy, Chickapoo, or Chickaletta? It's Chickaletta. Mayor Goodway's chicken is Chickaletta.
Hiya, Chickaletta. Follow me.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Rider, sir.
We've got a mission on Jake's Mountain, and we've got to hurry. Uncle Otis the Prospector is in a runaway minecart.
Yikes!
We have to rescue him and stop the minecart before it crashes. So for this mission, I'll need Everest. I'll need you and your snowcat. Use its front grabber to get Otis out of that minecart. Rubble! That minecart looks like it might run into Otis's cabin. I need you to use your construction rig to bulldoze a big mound of dirt to stop that car. There he is, Everest!
Grabber armed!
The Paw Patrol!
Gotcha!
Nice catch, Everest!
But please don't let Goldie get away!
Rubble, get ready! That minecart's headed your way!
Already over here, Ryder!
I hope!
Goldie?
Everest! The Nugget's headed back down the hill!
Goldie, she's come back!
To squish us if we don't move fast!
Marshall, head toward the riverbank at the base of the mountain!
Hang on, Uncle Otis! It worked, Ryder!
But now that beaver family's in trouble! Hurry up, Marshall! Use your water cannon to soak the ground in front of the beavers to stop that nugget in the mud.
Got it!
I'm mighty grateful to the Paw Patrol for saving the most valuable thing of all.
Your big gold nugget?
Nope. My new pal, Buddy, and his beaver kin.
It's time for Paw Patrol trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. What object gave Paw Patrol superpowers? A stinky sock, a shiny cup, a meteor, or a pencil? I wonder what it could be. It's a meteor. The mighty meteor gave Paw Patrol their superpowers.
Ready for action, Rider, sir!
This is a strange one, pups. Mayor Huntinger drank from a special coconut and is turned into a baby.
He looks so cute!
But we need to turn him back into a grown-up. Marshall, Robodog will fly you and your truck on the air patroller to the jungle. Then use your ladder to help Carlos get another golden coconut. I'll also need Tracker to use your Jeep to take baby Huntinger to the playground. Paw Patrol is on a roll!
What do you think, baby Humdinger?
Meow meow! Meow meow!
Callie?
Ryder! Callie's on a runaway trike heading towards Mr. Porter's cafe. I'll meet you there!
Cat on a trike?
There she is! Tracker, use your cables to stop that trike!
Oh,
had quite a ride.
Boy, sure had to pick a lot of coconuts to find one golden one.
Whoa. Look out below!
Cables!
I poured this special coconut water into this baby bottle.
Hey, what's the big idea putting me in a crib?
Then I want my mommy.
It's time for Paw Patrol trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. Which pup says, don't lose it, reuse it? Rocky, Rubble, Sky, or Everest? Who says that? It's Rocky. Don't lose it, reuse it is said by Rocky.
Rocky, do you have any wheels in your recycling truck?
Don't lose it, reuse it.
Hold on, Hootie! Oh, hurry, Ryder! Hootie is helpless! Thanks for coming so quickly!
That's a steep drop.
Marshall, set up your ladder so you can reach Hootie. Then Rocky can repair the bridge.
Ladder!
Hang on, Hootie! I'm coming!
Hey!
Whoa!
I'm good.
Zuma, I need you to bring your hovercraft. Marshall may need some water support.
I'm ready to dive in!
Whoa! Hang on, Hootie! We need to brace that tree, fast!
I'm on it! Pincer arm!
Okay, Marshall, come on back now.
Outstanding owl saving, Marshall.
Thanks, Captain Turtle.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Marshall.
Ryder, thanks for helping me rescue Hootie and for rescuing me. You know what they say, Marshall? Whenever you're in trouble,
just yell for help!
It's time for Paw Patrol trivia. How well do you know the pups and the world of Adventure Bay? Let's find out. Which villain stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay? Mayor Humdinger, Sweetie the Cat, Harold Humdinger, or Ladybird? Do you know the answer? It's Ladybird. Ladybird stole all the shiny things in Adventure Bay.
Ladybird, you are so clever and so gorgeous. I adore me almost as much as I adore shiny things.
Paw Patrol, ready for action, Ryder, sir.
Something very strange has happened to Mary Goodway's glow-in-the-dark party. Her guests are floating in bubbles. And now it's up to us to help everyone safely down. So, for this mission, I'll need...
Spy Chase! Spy Chase is on the case!
And Marshall.
I'm fired up!
All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll!
Oh, look! It's the space...
Goodway?
Ryder, thank goodness you're here. My guests are floating away. How am I supposed to serve them punch?
Whee!
I'll go get Alex.
Ruff! Ladder! Ruff! Water cannon!
Russ, zip line! Hang on, Katie! I'll bring you down!
Hey, wait, stop! It's just us, your friends!
Don't worry, we just look different because we're dressed up for the glow-in-the-dark party.
Beep, beep.
Great party, Mayor Goodway!
Thank you, Paw Patrol, for saving the party and all our glow guests!
You're welcome! And if your guests ever float away, just yelp for help!
Check your local TV listings for full episodes.